As students walk down the halls of Anaheim High School, their administrators have new peace of mind. The oldest school in the Anaheim Union High School District unveiled cutting-edge technology to help keep more than 3,000 students safe.
This is a day and age that we're living in, and these things seem to be happening, you know, more and more than what are we doing? You know, how are we preparing ourselves?
With recent school shootings in mind, the district invested in a new digital mapping system. The program was created by former police officer David Sobel and basically creates a virtual tour of every nook and cranny of the campus.
Between 15 and 16,000 individual images that get stitched together to create these high resolution 360 degree by 360 degree images.
Sobel worked directly with the Anaheim Police Department. In an active shooter situation, officers could access the digital maps to see exactly what they're walking into.
This product is a game-changing situation for the officer who arrives, basically taking the blindfold off, for lack of a better term.
The mapping's also being done at the North Orange Continuing Education Campus, which serves more than 10,000 students. The ultimate goal, keep students safe.
Really, it's endless where this can be used. We chose to start with schools, but it's endless where this can be used.
Sobel says he is in talks with several other school districts, including some in San Diego County.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.